Hello everyone, you're most welcome in today's computer class. So let's open your book and come on, chapter 2. The chapter name is More on Windows 10. The chapter name is More on Windows 10. Here is a picture of two persons, and I think that you everyone well known about them. The first one is Paul Allen and second one is Bill Gates. Founders of Microsoft. Okay, in this para we are going to read about them. The founder of Microsoft. Microsoft Corporation is an American multinational corporation founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen on April 4, 1975. Microsoft develops, manufactures, licenses, supports and sells computers, software, consumer electronics and personal computers and services. Its best known software products are the Microsoft Windows line of operating systems, Microsoft Office Suite and Internet Explorer web browser. Its flagship hardware products are Xbox game console on the Microsoft Surface services of Saturn. It is the world's largest software maker and also one of the world's most valuable companies. Dear students, come on, next page. Here we are going to study about Windows 10. Windows is one of the most popular operating system of microcomputers. It has designed and developed by Microsoft Corporations of USA. It provides graphical user interface that easily interact with computer through graphical objects. I'm going to tell about something Windows 10. So Windows 10 is a series of operating systems developed by Microsoft and released as part of its Windows NT family of operating systems. It is the successor to Windows 8.1, released nearly 2 years earlier, and was released to manufacturing on July 15, 2015 and broadly released for the general public on July 29, 2015. So this is the short information about this Windows 10. Okay, so we are going to read briefly about Windows 10. As you are in the class 6, so this is the level of your Windows 10. MS Windows 10 is one of the most popular used operating system, which provides user graphical user interface, virtual memory management, multitasking and support for many peripheral devices. Windows 10 has many other features and new technologies that make your operations most efficient and reliable. It has improved programs faster speed, and its security tools make a computer more secure and fast. Microsoft Windows 10 has many other features and new technologies that make your operations most efficient and reliable. It has improved programs faster speed, and its security tools make a computer more secure. It is loaded with multitasking tools such as TaskView, Virtual Desktop, Live Tiles, Continuum, Action Center and many more. Students, as I already tell something about Windows 10, now listen carefully once again. About Windows 10, I'm going to explain with my words. Windows 10 is a series of operating systems developed by Microsoft and released as part of its Windows NT family of operating systems. It is the successor of Windows 8.1, released nearly 2 years earlier, and was released to manufacturing on July 15, 2015 and broadly released for the general public on July 29, 2015. So come on, next topic, TaskView. TaskView allows you to have several desktop opens. Instead of keeping everything open on the same desktop, you can move some of your Windows to a virtual desktop. In this task view, you can see an overview of the application Windows you have opened on your current desktop. This feature makes it easy to manage all of your open Windows. So, I'm going to explain about task view. So, listen carefully. Task view is a task feature and virtual desktop system introduced in Windows 10 and is among the first features new to Windows 10. Task view allows a user to quickly locate an open window, quickly hide all windows and show the desktop, and to manage windows across multiple monitors or virtual desktop. Okay, so come here. This is a practical type steps. Add a desktop. Follow the given steps to add a desktop. On your desktop, you will do same. Click on the task view button on the taskbar. Click second step, click on the new desktop button. Third, open the apps and windows that you want to do. You want on the new desktop. Okay, a new desktop is added with nothing on it yet, but any apps you open, any apps you want to open while this desktop is selected will be added to it. Okay, so come on, next topic. View windows and desktops. Follow the given steps to view windows and desktops. Step first, click on the task view button on the taskbar. Second, click the window or desktop that you want to view. All the windows you have opened are reduced to thumbnail, letting you switch between the apps quickly. Okay, remind this. Move windows between desktop. Follow the given steps to move windows between desktop. Step first, click on the task view button on the taskbar. Step second, click and drag a window thumbnail to another desktop's thumbnail. Remove a desktop. Here, how to remove a desktop. Okay. Follow the given steps to remove desktop. Step first, click on the task view button. What? Click on the task view button. Click a desktop's close button. Okay. Second step is click a desktop's close button. Remind this, the desktop closes. If you had any app still running on that desktop, you will move over to the next available desktop. And here is some lab activity. When the school will be open, then you will do this activity. Okay. Next topic is quarantine. This topic is quarantine. So let's just read about quarantine. Quarantine is the voice control digital assistant. It helps in searching to get many of the same quick answers by simply pressing the Win key and typing a question. When you open Cortana, it displays the weather, any calendar events or reminders, some news articles, etc. Search with Cortana. You can use Cortana to search for anything either on your computer or on the internet. Just type what you are looking. Follow the given steps to search file or apps using Cortana. Step first, enter a search or command in the search field. Then results will appear. Click the item that you want to open and click that item which you want to open. And here I am going to explain about Cortana in my words. Cortana is a virtual assistant developed by Microsoft, which uses the Bing search engine to perform tasks such as setting reminders and answering questions for the users. The operating systems are Windows, iOS, Android, Xbox, OS, and the develop, developers are Microsoft. Okay, so now here we are going to stop our today's class, and we will meet in our next class. Thanks.